Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Apple iFriend Helper. In this video, I just wanted to let you guys know a little bit about the Apple TV. So it can now be jailbroken using the Shutter exploit. So the green poison jailbreak combined with the Shutter exploit can now jailbreak the new Apple TV. So team member Muscle Nerd confirmed on September 28, 2010 that the Shutter exploit created by former Chronic dev team member Pod2G, which apparently has quit the Chronic dev team, he's not with them anymore, but that it works in the iOS 4.1 firmware for the Apple TV. So this is great news because with an Apple TV, jailbreak users could add apps and freely modify whatever they want in their Apple TV system. Yeah, so there has been an actual jailbreak video demoed by the dev team, and actually showing you that it has been jailbroken. So there'll be an actual a link in the description that will take you to that video, and it will show you that the Apple TV has been jailbroken using the Shutter exploit. So that's about it, guys. Wanted to be letting you guys know that the Apple TV can be jailbroken using the Shutter exploit. A link in the description that will take you to a video showing you not how to do that, but showing you guys a demo that it works and it's legit. So just letting you guys know a little bit about that. See you guys in my next video. Visit yourtechupdates.com and make sure you visit the channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.